Hi YouTube, it's your girl Tammy C, owner of Dreams Are Reality. Today I want to leave you with five powerful affirmations for love. Many times we get caught in our own mind. Maybe our past experiences have caused doubt and fear, but you trust and believe real love is out there for you. Here are the five affirmations. As I am one with God, the undivided one. I am one with my undivided love and undivided happiness. Infinite Spirit, open the way for my right partner. I give thanks. They now manifest under grace in a perfect way. I give a perfect love and I receive a perfect love back. I give thanks that the marriage made in heaven is now manifest upon earth. The twain shall be made one now and for eternity. I have a wonderful love in a wonderful way, and my wonderful love has come to stay. Aren't those simply beautiful? Trust and believe you shall receive. Do not be dismayed. Do not listen to negative talk. Do not listen to your own self negative talk. I know some people may say, it hasn't happened for me yet. I'm 35, I'm 45, I'm 60. I can't seem to meet anyone. Do not speak those words. Power of the tongue. Speak these affirmations. Believe them with your whole fiber, with your whole being. Write things down that you desire. When you believe, you shall receive. You have to train your mind to not think of the things that it doesn't want, but think on those things that it desires and that your mind, body, and soul deserves. Drop me some comments and also come back later and tell me about the love that you have found. So listen to these affirmations, maybe over and over and over. And here's to the love that's going to come to you. Thank you for listening.